The 16th edition of the Interforces Games got underway yesterday at Bombo Military Grounds. Just like it has been the case in the previous editions, the games have attracted participants from Uganda People's Defense Forces, Uganda Police, Uganda Prison Services, and the Uganda Wildlife Authority. The games were returning after a three-year absence due to COVID-19, but athletes from the four teams did not exhibit any signs of rust. Some of the big guns in athletics represented their respective teams, including the likes of Halima Nakai, Winnie Nanyondo, and Sela Chisang. Nakai won double gold for Uganda Wildlife Authority, winning both the women's 400 and 800 meters. Nakai says that the Interforces Games are vital in marketing both the country and the athletes.
These games are really nice. First of all, they expose our talents and also to promote our clubs, like Uganda Wildlife Authority, Police, so they're really good for promotion of the clubs as well as marketing Uganda worldwide, because our fans, they'll be there watching whatever event that I do.
Nanyondo, who represents Wildlife Authority, and Police Chisang won the women's 1,500 meters and 10,000 meters respectively. Nanyondo says that her form from the recent pass helped her win gold in the 1,500 meters.
I was 99% because last week I was in Europe for my last competition in Zagreb. So I just come here to run for my club because they are supporting me in training. They are paying me every month. So I just come here to run for my club.
On day one, athletes took part in athletics, short put, long jump, javelin, and discus. Uganda Prison Services Public Relations Officer Frank Baine says the athletes have maintained discipline despite the intense competition.
Well, we are here at Bombo for the athletics competition of Interforces 16th edition. And the 15th edition was hosted by Uganda Prisons Service in 2019. Because of COVID, we couldn't proceed. So, but now we are glad that we are back on track, and we are focusing on making, preparing our young people for world competition. By the way, Interforces, even we have coaches and even sports leaders who we use this exercise to select the right people to defend and compete for the country Uganda.
The director of sports in the Uganda People's Defense Forces, Colonel John Mark Semanda, says they have hope to earmark talent in the forces.
The expectation of these games is to earmark the talents in these forces. As you can see, we have international athletes like the Nakai, Nanyondo, the Musagalas. All these come from these forces.
The games resume this Friday with ball games at Uganda Wildlife Authority and Training Institute in Kasese. Yeah.